为什么这样？
I beg,
ah, no go! No go! What do you think? They say you got it for wristwatch, I get in that shop. Eh? You had the wristwatch. You had the wristwatch.
Ow.
Ah, no go! You want to bring disgrace to this house. Ah, no go! You got disgrace yourself, not to this family. Ah, I beg my children, no could I not get. Ah, see the wristwatch, no could I not get.
Okay. Thank God, say your mom saved you today. Fuck you today.
You are lucky that your mother is in the house today. I could have ruined this stick on you. I could have killed you.
Guys, come with
it. Nonsense.
The water is too hot. It's okay now, Mama. Ash! Kayumba, what's wrong with you?
Wait now! Oh, Fred, is it painful? Now are you hit me? Am I the one that told you to dance to? Don't hit me again, though.
Baby! Mama, what?
Keep quiet, girl.
Am I the one that told you to dance to? That we have. Like, cut off one of your hands so that you
lay in
your
dirty
pussy.
Can you please shut up there? Are you crazy? How do you just get up and start saying rubbish?
Mama, it's okay.
In a situation like this, you don't just get up and start saying anything you like. I don't even blame you.
No, bro. You see what you are doing to yourself?
I don't even blame Nkem. With whatever she utters with her mouth, she sees the reason to say whatever she's saying. How would a full grown man like this go into the street and start saying common wristwatch, ordinary wristwatch?
Mama, please don't.
What do you gain from stealing?
What are you doing?
I'm talking to you! What a shameless. Look at yourself. What a shameless boy.
Why? Mama, it's painful now. What are you
doing? I know it's painful. Sorry. You see, let me tell you. You see, brother, even the scripture said it. It's not good for us to steal. Look at. Just because of the wristwatch that you can even afford. Look at the pains you are going through.
Come on, it's okay.
Look at what you have done to yourself. Just because you went to steal, just wristwatch. That you could even afford.
Jesus! My gate don't enter. Brother, see.
We need to get out of this place. Get out of here. What is it? What game are you talking about? Is this a situation on ground?
My eyes cannot be old iniquity.
words.
See, this man, this one right now has not got this one on the top. Now, 1 million with this one, mama.
I beg, can yourself come up from my front. 1 million, 1 million. Naira bet, bet Naija.
Now, 1 million. Now, 1 M.
What? Yeah, that one, I mean, look. That one, you don't look. Naira bet and Naija bet. Now, you don't look. That one, you do, Debra. Now, Naira bet and Naija bet. Now you dey look. Una no go kill me. Ah, God. Now wow.
Mumu people. Shameless he goats. Look at you. Look at your second. Same character, same color.
My eyes cannot be only liquid.
What's this?
I need to leave here.
Where's the ticket?
You're why you got it? Never do you. Now ticket so now. Don't make a fuck press me again. I like Goro.
And you laughing like this, eh?
Yeah, it's a do Brazil comedy, oh. Ah, this is so funny. Come and sit now. See, see what that do. See what
that do. This guy is not funny, like seriously.
That's really funny.
Wow.
Oh my God. Hey, brother, but you know that you can join these people, and I mean, I will also watch you now.
No, my dear. You know I'm not funny now. See, okay. I cannot act like. If you face me camera now, yeah, I will just be laughing like face me camera now, be like me.
But brother, you are making me laugh, but like seriously.
Like so,
what is the difference?
What's going on here?
Ah, brother, you're welcome.
Big bro, yeah, welcome.
Well done. Why the education?
I was just showing brother about do crazy comedy. Just showing the comedy that really fun. Yeah.
You can't be serious.
I'm serious now, brother.
You mean you are choosing a career for your elder brother?
Yes, now.
Listen to me, this saying. You don't choose career for this young man. Allow him to choose for himself what he really wants in life.
Oh, brother.
If you so have interest in this comedy of a thing, get up and pick up this thing as a career for yourself.
No, I won't be allowed to join.
Be the one to join, not brother. You can't choose career for brother.
Okay, join if you like it.
Anyway, that's not why I'm here. Okay. Did you see the heaps of clothes I kept in the sitting room?
No.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh. Are you talking about the clothes you kept on the couch?
Yes.
I saw them. I finished washing them already. It's on the line at the backyard.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
You mean you've washed my clothes?
Yes, I've washed everything.
Without my notice?
Yeah.
This is serious. So you mean you took your time, sat down, washed these things yourself?
Yes, bro.
Without informing me? This is amazing. I was planning to take these things to the dry cleaner myself.
Oh, you don't have to do that already now. I've done it already for you. I could even iron it for you if it's dry.
This is wonderful.
Yes.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
What are brothers for?
Yeah. Wow, this is serious. I can't believe this. Have you seen, right?
Yeah.
Inkem?
Huh?
I'm looking at both of you.
Hey, but brother, I'm also telling you this. You can join
them.
Don't
worry. I will think about it.
Think about it. You
can... I will try.
But are you perceiving that aroma?
What are you perceiving again?
So delicious. Like, no, bro. This time around is serious. What am I perceiving? Oh my God. This meal is going to be delicious.
I can't perceive anything.
You can't perceive it. Oh my God, this food is going to be delicious.
I can't perceive anything.
Oh my God. I remember mom is cooking something.
Mom is cooking something?
Ah! Mom is cooking.
Serious? Let me try and finish off this food with her. Because this girl came before I would know she would finish all the food in this house.
are you? Wait, wait, wait. What exactly do you want? Oh, oh, you are a mute person? You mean you can't talk? You can't talk. So, what do you want from me? Oh, now I understand. Oh, you want me to be your friend? Me, a friend to a mute person? As in, you want me to be your friend? No, 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 no. I can't be a friend to a mute person. Please, please. Stay away from me, please. I'm begging you, please. Just stay away. Just go, please. Please go, please. Stay away from me now.
I just wanted to go. Hey. See, if my UA has don't win this game like this, if my just got this person, wait. If my just got this girl, I'm gonna now what level? Now 1 million. Wait. Just only 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes.
I'm not gonna give anybody. This Bet Naija has entered your brain. So even your dream, you play Bet Naija.
Why me no?
Come on, leave here. So I don't. This Bet Naija. Stop this Bet Naija.
Mama.
Even your dream, you are playing Bet Naija.
Wait. I won't go this country now. I won't go for this country.
Going to?
I want to go buy something outside. I'll be back soon.
Come. Now that you're going out, I don't want to hear any cock or boo story. As you're going out, make sure you don't commit any mess outside this place. Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
Go out in peace and come back in peace.
Okay?
Okay,
okay, thank you, sir. Okay. I'll be back soon.
All right. That is exactly what I'm trying to explain to you, my guy. Yes, now. You know I don't easily give up on situations like this. But anyway, I will keep on trying. Talk to you later.
Why is this guy running away from me? Is it a crime to fall in love with someone? Or is it because I can't talk that I'm a deaf and dumb?
One. I told you I would win this game.
Don't worry, let me.
Edu, come and join the game now.
Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Drop that game.
No,
you didn't kill that game now. You didn't kill it.
You like arguing a lot.
It's not argument now. You didn't kill that game now. I saw when you shifted that game.
No, I killed this game.
Okay, no problem.
No problem.
I will still win in this game. Play now, what?
Where have you been and you came now?
I just went out to show.
Okay. Welcome. Okay, who is she?
She?
Yes.
I saw her when I was coming in. She was just picking through the gate. I asked her who she was looking for. So I just brought her in. She didn't tell me she was looking.
Hey, hello. Mother, you know they talk. Now what you look for? You know they talk.
Talk now. What? Who are you looking for?
Oh my God.
So you know the talk. And you come crying like this, come and sit down right now. You know the talk.
Wait. When are they seeing what they see so? What should they demonstrate this in the
if less than
are you, because now you talk
about
this our family so.
This person, Jawa, now they disturb you. Now go punish you. Come on, come on for you.
Okay, calm down. But the way I'm looking at her, the way she's demonstrating this thing, it looks like it's brother Annie she's looking for, because she said the guy is tall, he has beard, and he has up head. Do you understand?
See,
it can be brother Annie, I don't know.
I'm not among this party. If brother Annie catch you saying that this deaf and dumb is looking for you, you know your brother has hot temper. He's going to deal with you.
It's not my fault, child. It's not my fault.
If he catch you.
See. Now they say so. So you even don't mind. Bring one as one of them to the top. Call this copper. Eh?
Oh, brother, I saw her through the gate. I saw her.
Wait. I know they hear all those your English, so. Brother, yeah. When I say so. After now, I'm going to talk to you and I'll be the senior. You see, now. She bring one of them to the top. For this compound.
It's not our fault now.
Nah. I hear you. Okay. You see this is my vessel. This is my one M. Now they pursue. I don't need anything to stop us. They hear me?
Okay. Inkem, this is your deaf and dumb friend. They take her to the next compound. Because if mama come and catch her here, you know mama like she get angry easily. You know the other compound, they look like this compound. They also have gate to the other compound.
But she was looking through here. I mean it's that she knows something from here now.
Take her to the next compound. Wait. Go to the next compound.
And let's go. It's like you don't know who you are looking for. Let's go to the next compound. Oh, stop doing all these things. Let's go to the next compound.
Go to the next compound. Go. Next compound. So what did they tell me be say? You win 1 million naira for that your dream.
I resemble person when they lie. I go come the lie for you. I said, now they will deal, now they will not just gather me. When I just gather me, I say, now I mean I won't cut press do. Even Brosani. They beg me 200,000 for inside the 1M. So
you give her the money?
me, yeah. I decrease. Why I go give her the money? That money, so you want that money done that time now abroad now they go, so I won't come up for this country. I won't come up for this country.
After can say one day you could win that 1 million naira. You that, must win now.
That's Jim message. That message, it must come true.
Wait, you they notice in came for this house. You know where she did you? I don't understand.
Since yesterday, I tell you for now.
Nkem, this one we say you just day silent. Like say rain fall. People don't know say whether rain fall. I be get anybody where am I you? Huh? What happened?
It's just amazing by Elijah.
I talk him. Say this is why Nkem did like this since yesterday. She dey miss Brother Elijah. Brother Elijah we don't go back to school since last week. Now he came to miss.
You don't miss Elijah?
Yes now.
She naked. Wait, so you not even miss me. I know this person as well as you say you go miss. Oh Nana no say you love my sister. You know just reason me at all. So you not even miss me.
Mekim, don't worry. After this semester, Elijah will come back. Eh? And both of you will have time together. Are you hearing? I know you are very close to Elijah.
Well, I'm gonna get this man. I'm gonna say, I will take Miss Elijah. Eh? Don't worry, this my dream must come true.
Either way, you go win that 1 million naira.
They say, they miss Elijah. They miss Elijah. No, voila.
What is this? You know, you say me, now they come this compound again. Wait. See, you want to see you. You want to see you. The plan say you want to sacrifice your money for people. You want to sacrifice your money for your baby. Don't worry.
You can now. I don't know what you are looking for, but we can be friends. We can be friends.
Wait, you. That's another deal. Another deal. What do I go catch up for now? Why you go tell me say man be friend me? Be friend of Def and Dog. Why I go be friend? See. Sorry, how this your who know what I did pretend? See, man tell you, I'm not free be your friend. You dey hear? See now, you can't dey change, Abi. Or who know what I dey like him? You dey like him, Abi?
Come on, live here.
No. I'm not gonna live here now. You see, you dey like him? No wahala.
Don't mind.
You don't like him?
You see him?
You don't like
all
him?
All of us here, we are one. Eh? I don't know what you are looking for, but all of us can be friends. Eh? We are one. Eh? So just calm down. Eh?
We are friends. Edu, bring something for her to eat. Edu!
What is wrong with this?
Edu! Edu!
What's wrong with this boy, sir? All these things.
I'm eating now.
You're eating? Literally the whole place. And you say you are eating. What's the meaning of all these things? Wait, I want to ask you a question. Is this your first meal for today?
No, nearly the 6 times I'm eating.
You said how many times have you eaten?
Six.
Six good times. This is just 9 a.m.
You've eaten 6 good times. But I'm hungry.
What do you mean? Before the end of today, how many times will you eat? You are pushing me. You are pushing me in this house. How will a grown-up boy be misbehaving? Look at your younger sister, Inken. She even comports herself. What are you do? I don't understand you.
Just
Be fast for whatever you're doing and clear up this garden.
Yeah,
we'll before anyone comes in and sees all this rubbish here, you'll be here. Rubbish? Nonsense.
Someone cannot even give it in peace because I have no brother. What is the name of that now? What is like your back and down? If your money lost, is that using me, you come and ask. Don't stop you. Go and look for your money.
Okay, what is it?
Brother, I can't find my money. I'm looking for my money.
Money?
I don't know where she kept her bag, and I don't want to see any money.
Are you sure?
I'm very sure.
Say you didn't see any money. Then we must have removed it. Oh yeah, go and call.
Whether or not you in the fight for more, whether or not you know, it no consign you. The latest one, Daddy. Now, baby, you know what they call baby? Deaf and dumb. Now you're picky. Now they carry commas now. Yes,
again? Have I not warned you to stay away from me? I'm talking to you. What are you doing here? Look. I've told you before, I don't want to be friends with you. I can't be friends with a moot person. So don't explain anything. Because even if you explain, I won't understand you. Look, stop this you are doing. Just start going. Stop going! I don't want anyone to come out and see you here. Come and stand with me, please. Get out of this place! What's the problem? If I ever see you here again, I'll deal with you. What nonsense is this?
Rubbish!
Okay. So now you just get a fight, they call this compound. And you don't want to show yourself.
Look. It's not what you think, okay? It's not what you think. Just let me be. And I'm going out. And I don't have time for this.
Wait. Only thing we go just do now be say, you go just find me anything, but not talk. Because if you not find me anything now, if Papa come back,
I go talk.
Look, I know what you want, but I want to be sincere with you. I don't have anything with me, okay? I'm going out. As soon as I get back, I'll settle you. Trust me.
No, okay? No. Okay, you know what? Give me Abi. You know what? Settle me Abi. No, Allah, they go.
I said I'm going to come back.
No, Allah, they go. If Papa come back, I will tell him. Yeah, you know me now.
Yeah?
They go.
Come on. Huh? You never risk like this. Don't worry, I'll settle you. I'll give you something.
Don't worry. If I talk, eh? Make God punish me.
Alright.
But if I not talk, I'm gonna leave. This game, man, I'm gonna chop this 1 million naira. You people will stay wise. You are a woman. The manager of your father, Piotr Patrick.
Yes, sir.
You are very lucky.
Just thank God.
In fact, you are very lucky.
Thank God for everything. That reminds me, your brother Elijah. the one that used to carry Bible or not.
You really remember Elijah? Elijah got admission in Abu Talib University.
Wow, that's very nice, man.
He's studying law.
Wow, it's a very nice one. It's a very nice one.
Yeah.
Your brother, you do the bed and jagger.
You would not forget that guy. But he do use his school fees to go and play with Nigeria.
Why not?
So because of that, my man has said that he's not going to put eye in his education again. Even Papa is even angry himself.
That boy.
He do will not change.
Okay. Your brother, your elder brother.
Rosani.
Yeah.
He went out.
Okay. So you mean after both of you finish the service, you are not getting a job?
My brother, after we finish service, no job. This country, Nigeria, is very hard. I'm tired of this country. You are very lucky now. Your father has the pure water factory, and now you are not the manager of the factory. You are very lucky.
It's God.
You see, in this country, the rich are getting richer, and the poor are getting poorer. Yeah? If I have a little money, I will just travel out of this country and go to a place like Ghana. Ghana is even better than this country. Yeah? If you go to Ghana and there's standard lights there, light, electricity, look at their roads. You used to watch Ghana movie now. You used to see the way their roads look like. What kind of country is this?
That's okay, it's okay. You just stand up for everything. You know the country will go there one day.
Wait, which day?
Yeah?
Recognize your face. You've been following me around. Look. I'm going to warn you for the last time. Stay away from me. I don't know whether you understand me or not, but what I mean is this. Stay away from me. I don't want to see you anywhere around me, myself, or my compound again. This is the last time I'm warning you. Take it or you leave it.
girl find all this house?
I don't know.
No, will you call? this strange number they call me. Director, are you one with the movie? Lucky. How many months one start? How many weeks? 1 month. Ah! Hey, that one a big money. My children will go. I want one to one. And huh? Then a big money. I know I like food well. I will eat too well. I trust you, my director. I trust you. Because see, I wear a leko. Baba me. Thank you, sir. Oh, no, small boy for very day, my director. Thank you very much. Thank you, brother. Director, director. Ah, this one that they go so.
Mama, mama. I don't follow you to that movie. I want to go celebrate you. I will follow you to go.
Edward!
Mama, well.
You two said a ninja bet. This one not be ninja bet now. Why you don't follow your papa when you don't go see 6 months? And I mean you won't follow. This one not be ninja bet.
Mama, see, I want my go celebrate you. I want my follow you to go that movie.
Go follow your papa, go where you did see 6 months.
I want them to see my name. Let them see me for Facebook.
Something I want to tell you. You know that deaf and dumb girl that been coming to this compound before.
You mean that deaf and dumb girl they need to talk?
That girl they come here before now.
What happened?
I've been looking for that girl. I've searched around this vicinity. I even went to the other street to look for her, and I can't find her. I pray nothing bad happened to her. You see that girl? That girl is very innocent, and I don't want anything bad to happen to her.
Not make me think say what you are thinking are true too. You have to see this your eyes, so let's see the light is this game. The light is gonna be.
You know where I be take see that game.
True. I don't stand for why they go they play my bet and jana. I don't stand every day. I don't stand. You say I not like her. I mean, not the show on my feet, and all make she near me because I eat her in the air.
Wait. So, which location have you been seeing now?
That shop right now, is as in that shop right soon. That street, you get where you go, cover. As well, you're covered then. Guess where you don't meander? Not there. Not sure, as in that is. I mean, I don't know where she is staying. That day.
Edu, I'm coming.
Wait, bro. So you're saying you got this girl, Nish? When I even talk to you, you call her. To all these people, everybody call they like this girl. What's happening? In game, they like this girl. I don't know what people like they do, sir. Now, that's why I don't know they like her. Brand they like her. You call they like her now. Nothing concerned to me, my own and dog, the focus of my bed lying down. This man, they do my own wife, I don't want to go in the what are they saying? What are they saying?
This is the matter, this is the matter.
Just.
She had to tell you something, you don't play Mario.
to win Chelsea. You see her now. Man, you don't cut your ticket.
See, let me see. Man, you cut my ticket. I've played them before. You know, see, all this game of a team, you first don't know what's going to happen.
Are you foolishness now? I make you go play Man U to win at Chelsea. You go play against your club. Chelsea, when you know say Naim be your club, now you dey play say Man U. How Man U go win Chelsea?
See the thing where you just talk. No. Only what I go allow you stay here. Only what you go make you stay here be say you're my best friend. You know, as we say another person talk this thing so.
That's why I call him Ranger, and I call him my preference.
I chose is still unexplainable. This love I feel is from the depth of my heart. I love her immensely, so, so, so dearly, love, cause my love it is for real. I'm saying this, my girl, cause my love it is for real. Telling you what is real, cause my love it is for real. I'm saying this, my pretty queen, I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen, I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen, I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen, I'm in love. Never mind, I've got the best love for you, never mind. Even if nobody cares about you, never mind. Cause the love I have for you, cause the love I have for you is on this book. Oh my pretty lady, I appreciate your pretty. You look so beautiful, the beauty is from above. Whenever I see her, my heart is filled with joy. And whenever I praise her, she feels shy and confused. Listen to me, baby. My pretty queen, I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen, I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen, I'm in love. Never mind, I've got the best love for you, never mind.
Guess what?
Even if nobody cares.
What's that? Guess now,
huh?
You will look at the other one. Guess what? What's that? This is more than you do. You see that deaf and dumb girl? I met her in that spot that you direct me to. I just met her there. Wait, so you go, you mean say you go that far place where they go to play my bird in Niger? Because of that deaf and dumb? Wait, what did he do? What did he walk you? What did he walk you? Have your head up for me? What did he walk you? I met her there. She was happy when she saw me. I even took her to Grand Hotel. I bought many things for her. Look at the way she was smiling. She was just smiling, smiling, smiling. Ah. You said, you take that over. Grand Hotel. You take that girl from the one on the top to Grand Hotel. I never take me go that Grand Hotel. Wait. You get money to take me to go Grand Hotel. If you calm down, calm down. If you look at the way she was smiling, she was very happy today. Yeah? You dey lie. I don't trust you. I know you will not believe. You don't get money. You don't get money. You don't get money to take person. Go out. I beg you. I don't trust you. You don't get money. I'm not going to be here.
I'm in love with my pretty queen. I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen. I'm in love. Never mind. I've got the best love for you. Never mind. Even if nobody cares about you. Never mind, cause the love I have for you is on this boot. Cause the love I have for you is on this boot. Oh my pretty lady, I appreciate your pretty. You look so beautiful, the beauty is from above. Whenever I see her, my heart is filled with joy. And whenever I praise her, she feels shy and confused. Listen to me, baby. This is you and this is me. You and I together and forever. I'm in love with my pretty queen. I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen. I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen. I'm in love. I'm in love with my pretty queen. Never mind, I've got the best plan for you, never mind. Even if nobody cares about you, never mind. Cause the love I have for you is on this boat. Cause the love I have for you.